नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, सायमल्टेनियस लिनियर इक्वेशन्स इन टू व्हेरिएबल्स यामध्ये आतापर्यंत आपण वेगवेगळ्या पद्धतींनी सायमल्टेनियस लिनियर इक्वेशन्स कसे सोडवतात ते पाहिले आहे। आता आपण याच प्रकरणाशी रिलेटेड असणारे डिटर्मिनंट याविषयी माहिती पाहणार आहोत। लेट ए बी सी डी इज अ एनी डिटर्मिनंट, therefore a b and c d are called rows and a c and b d are called columns। here two elements in each row and two elements in each columns, therefore this degree of this determinant is 2। degree of this determinant is 2 because there are two elements in each row and two elements in each column। Value of these determinants is obtained by cross multiplication। So value of above determinant equal to by cross multiplication means AD minus BC, difference between A into D minus B into C। In this way the value of determinant is obtained equal to AD minus BC। For example, find the value of determinant 5 3 7 9 7 9। So suppose these determinants will be considered A, so A equal to 5 3 7 9 equal to 5 into 9 minus 3 into 7 equal to 5 9 45 minus 21 equal to 24 is the value of this determinant which is obtained by cross multiplication, means 5 and 9, 3 and 7। Thank you।